So we know that the facelifts can get rid of wrinkles and saggy skin, but for how long? Are these results permanent?
Nothing in this life is permanent, but the results of a proper facelift, I'm talking about a mass lift where we tighten the deeper tissues in the face, they are long lasting. They should last for many years. Usually it should last for anything between, say, 7 to 10 years.